Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm Wayne and welcome back to Spider-Man.
The Devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh.
Hey, buddy. Did more waker.
Check him out. Hurry.
I'm on it.
Spider-Man.
Yeah, I don't think they can award them to you.
That sounds bad.
It means some of the enemy were armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. You guys go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
Oh, hi.
Nice. I still see a few more out in the yard.
Who thought it was a good idea to bring rockets into a prison?
This is Sergeant Hanson. Anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical active. Rooftop near cell block D. Trying to restore power. That's on the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. The power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
Oh dear!
On my way! Someone's trapped behind that door.
Down.
Gotta take them all out.
Take him. Okay.
Look out.
Could this get any worse?
It can always get worse.
Come here. No, sit down. Or lay down.
Good work. two left.
Walk it.
License and registration, please.
Okay, looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out!
Yep.
Yuri!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha! Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro, why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
I waked it, Kent, about it.
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
Now, did the mic ain't about it?
Catastrophic. That doesn't sound good.
Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hope you like surprise, Spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Unexpected power surge detected. Incident response team required.
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I've been waiting on.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Party time.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
The camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Hey, wait, you're done.
Tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you!
Ah!
takes me up on that offer. Gotcha. Vulture.
Long time no see. We're going to have so much fun.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Hey, no. Okay, yeah. Eat up.
How do you like my new suit? Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
If you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! Lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
As of this hour, the number of affected civilians
okay?
is approaching half
yeah,
a million.
Fine. Can you, can you pass those out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
Turn is off.
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sable's. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
Okay.
I'm here to help.
Oh.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry, I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Guys, escape from prison and that's the best thing you can think of to do? You guys must really miss the raft, huh? Me, I'd be in Vegas by now.
Oh, yeah.
Out of your lane! You'll pay for that!
Nope.
Tell me what you got!
Taito? On you, Taito.
I'm fine, May. Staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister location's uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down
Ooh.
Here.
Get in there, Jawama.
I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Officers are taking sniper fire. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Yeah, well.
Those cops are in a bad spot. I gotta help. I've got an idea how to settle this. Dance off!
No tent up. We up on different way to do tent. Goodbye. You are done. Done. Get up. Sniper. Oh, that was it. Okay.
To be honest, not loving the whole convicts with heavy weapons thing. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
Going up.
Attention all units. Confirmed report.
Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
Well, I'm not doing deal, so stay deep, baby buddy.